April Rickman has long felt the area around Polson Park can be a little sketchy at night, and those concerns were cemented after an attempted armed robbery at a local eatery. Rickman was waiting in line to get her food when she heard a commotion behind her, followed by the squealing of tires.
And it's two girls in the front seat and a guy in the back, and the girl in the driver's seat's going, "Call the police! Call the police! We were just robbed, or some guy just pulled a gun on us." Maybe a minute or two after it happened, the cop pulled up. It was that quick. It was after about a minute talking to them, all of a sudden the cop goes running past me, because I went back to my car, goes running past me, hops in his car, slams his car in reverse with lights and siren, and flies off out of the parking lot. So I'm assuming they probably got a call to find this guy, or someone else called and told them that he was somewhere else, because they caught him shortly after, I guess. Mm-hmm. I drive home right past Polson Park every night because I live in Kelowna. So, you know, you know not to get out of your car at Polson Park at night. You just know this. It's not exactly a safe area.
This was the second incident in Vernon allegedly involving a shotgun in just a few days. Police have made arrests in both cases. For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hatchew in Vernon.